Phillip Jack London was born to Harry and Evelyn London in Oklahoma City. His mother called the family, including his brother Gary, the descendants of colonial pioneers and prairie farmers. Jack developed a strong work ethic and entrepreneurial spirit as an honor student, football player, and through after-school jobs. With strong family military influences, Jack headed to Annapolis, part of the class of 1959. At the academy, Jack served as 15th Company Commander and on the Class Crest Committee, playing intramural football, and was an artist for the log. The Lucky Bag noted that Jack put forth the maximum effort, both in studies and in being squared away, and is sure to do a fine job in the Navy. The experience changed his life forever. After graduation, Jack trained in Pensacola as a naval aviator. As an anti-submarine warfare helicopter pilot, he deployed throughout the North Atlantic, Mediterranean, and Caribbean. Jack flew surveillance missions against the Soviet nuclear submarine threat, including the Cuban Missile Crisis. He was with the recovery team aboard the USS Randolph in the Caribbean for John Glenn's Freedom 7 spaceflight. He earned a master's degree at the Naval Postgraduate School before returning to the Academy as faculty. Jack's final assignment was aide to Admiral Jack Arnold at the Naval Material Command. After leaving active duty in 1971, Jack earned a doctorate in business administration from George Washington University. Joining the Navy Reserve as an aeronautical engineering officer, he commanded the reserve unit in the Naval Air Systems Command. He retired at the rank of captain in 1983. Jack then joined a small consulting firm called CACI. Building the business, he quickly advanced, serving as president and CEO between 1984 and 2007. Chairman of the board since 1990, Jack currently serves as executive chairman, overseeing major strategic and financial transactions. Jack and CACI's leadership team are proud to be a trusted government partner providing advanced technology solutions for national security missions. He started their highly successful acquisitions program in 1992, buying 70 companies. His strategic vision still guides the company's evolution into network technology, intelligence, cyber, and electronic warfare domains. In 2008, Jack co-founded CACI's Asymmetric Threat Symposium series. Under Jack's leadership, CACI is now a $5 billion global enterprise with over 21,000 professionals in 130 locations. 38% of employees are veterans or reservists. 9% are disabled veterans. CACI is ranked number 574 on the Fortune 1000, is a Fortune Most Admired Company, and rated a top workplace in many U.S. cities. Jack is author of Character, the Ultimate Success Factor, on how good character enables individual and organizational success. He has spoken on the subject to some 10,000 people. The HR Leadership Awards of Greater Washington established its Ethics Award in Jack's name. In 2014, he was named by the Ethisphere Institute as one of the most influential people in business ethics. Jack has been inducted into Halls of Fame for the Naval Postgraduate School, Greater Washington Government Contractor Awards, and Washington Business Awards. Among his recognitions are the Navy League's Fleet Admiral Chester W. Nimitz Award, the Marine Corps Scholarship Foundation's Semper Fidelis Award, the Naval Order's Admiral of the Navy George Dewey Award, and the Navy League's Meritorious Citation. Jack supports naval education, history, and heritage programs. At the Naval Academy, he created three ongoing award programs in leadership, history, and cybersecurity. Since 2014, he has sponsored a Midshipman Summer Cybersecurity Internship Program at CACI. Jack serves on the boards of the Navy Memorial Foundation, Naval Historical Foundation, Navy League, Friends of the National World War II Memorial, and previously the U.S. Naval Institute. Today, Jack lives in Northern Virginia with his wife, Dr. Jennifer London, and their three young sons. London's two adult children and six grandchildren also live in the area. J. Philip Jack London, an outstanding example of leadership, character, and patriotism, and whose commitment to the Navy, the Naval Academy, and the nation is enduring and ever vigilant.